In a first time, the given question it will be, the depth it will be 30 degree eastwards. 30 degree eastwards. Next, the width of outcrop it will be 250 feet. 250 feet. Next, we have to consider what is the true thickness and what is the vertical thickness. So this width of outcrop you have to convert it into centimeter. So you can consider 100 feet is equal to 1 centimeter. So it will get 2.5 centimeters. First you have to consider one straight line like this. In this anywhere, if it is a eastwards means in the westwards, you have to take first line and make it consider as this is the A point. From this A point, the width of outcrop will be 2.5 centimeters. From the A point, you have to mark 2.5 centimeters and this point will be your B point. Next, it will be your depth. It's the theta, it will be 30 degrees. 30 degrees means using the particular protractor, you have to consider put a protractor here and from this point you have to mark a 30 degree here. Again same in from this point you have to mark 30 degree this side. So if you consider this is a 30 degree and if you consider here this is a 30 degree in a eastwards. Okay, and which particular line is very nearer to the ground surface means that particular line is called as a upper bedding plane and this is called as a lower bedding plane. So for this, now using a particular set square, for upper bedding plane exactly you have to put one perpendicular line for this. So you have to draw one perpendicular line. So this particular perpendicular line called as a vertical thickness. Vertical thickness. Next, it will be called, this is called as true thickness. And for this horizontal ground surface, you have to put one perpendicular line exactly, that is called as vertical thickness. So here, you have to calculate what is the distance of true thickness, what is the distance of vertical thickness. So in this, you will get a vertical thickness, it will be your 1.4 centimeters, vertical thickness it will be a 1.4 centimeters and the true thickness it will be a 1.25 centimeters. Again you have to convert it into feet. Okay, so like this same as it is, one time they can ask the true thickness as well as the vertical thickness. Like this is so many different times it will be there in this. After that, for this one mathematical formula it will be there for vertical thickness as well as the true thickness. For vertical thickness it will be W tan theta. W tan theta. So here W means you already know that it will be a 250 feet into tan theta is 30 degree. So how much the particular answer you will get? The same answer it will be for what you already calculated using the geometrical thing. So here if you get a vertical thickness, here it will be 1.4 centimeters means if you converted it into feet means 140 feet. The same answer you will get here in this also 140 feet or it will be a point something, 0.5 feet. It will be a more than this or 5 feet less than this. Will be considered the same as it is for the true thickness. Another particular formula that it will be a W sine theta. W sine theta. Here the W it will be a 250 into sine 30. So you will get the answer it will be a 125 or something the particular field. So through this only you can cross check the answer. Either this particular thing is right or